ever somebody wants to know how you felt when your Sri Lanka insurance channel for hospitals and how you reacted to it.
You didn't have the money we have bought. We have competed and bought, not by going behind politicians. They put up in the auction, stock exchange, and we bought. And the rules of the goalposts is changed. Not only these two, Belarus, 60,000 shareholders, that's why I said, why the investor confidence is lost, why something the stock exchange to be acting parliament any day, at least they compensation. The government owes me over 25 billion rupees. Only pieces of paper. 10 years have gone. So I have decided to take them to court. It's a contempt of court matter. The judgment former CJ has delivered is quite clear. He has said you have paid this man. Not only that, the profits from nothing, we brought it up to a certain level. And if we had those shareholders today, this dumping of this hires and all this is going to come. What I bought 6 rupees, they sold for 250 rupees and the share went to 300. That shows what the politicians are. They have a mission, they change the goalposts. Not only me, there are so many other industries that have been taken over today. How many government corporations are there? Government will have all the money they require with these people they are profit. When I was in there, we made profit. Why? Today, it is a loss. No investor should come here. They don't want to come. Interference. See what is happening in the commission. What is coming up in the commission. It's shocking. We had a bond commission. What happened? People are not in the land. As I first went in, the entire trade union surrounded me and gave me petitions. Sir, this place has been in a real ruined condition. Our chairman has gone through every week on investment promotion and taken $250,000 on IOU to destroy his tenure of office. So my minister was late, Mr. Rangabandharana, and I asked him, there's a situation like this. What shall I do? You put up a paper. A man like that, you go and give him the entire treasury. A small investment arm, investment organization, he could not manage. Who will pay on IOU kits? That was the lesson. I told that to the responsible people. They did not want to listen. At the end, they ended up with a bigger disaster. And they are now unable to come here, and they are not even been told to come here. They can't come. So these are the, we have to learn from these mistakes. Now Mr. Pereira mentioned that we should not, but I totally disagree. Wrong people in the wrong place. I had the petroleum corporation. For 50 years, they have not put an insurance claim. They don't know what insurance is. They are paying billions as demurrage. Who is paying? All of us are paying. These are simple arithmetic questions. They don't know how to turn the other side of the bill of lading and see the conditions. They don't know what a charter party is. So this is how these places are run. Unfortunately, now look at the trade with Iran. We are buying Iranian oil via Dubai. We should have gone, send a high power delegation to US. He has been classified as a beverage. Why should we not export? As a result, who is suffering? The exporters, the planters, the tea bushers, everything is suffering. We don't listen to these things, but earlier stage, there are people who listen. Mr. Ilagaratna was a Kacheri clerk. He had vision. And poor man was labeled as this and that. He also unnecessarily went and nationalized various things and he created enemies. But things are not like this. 70,000 tons of tea in Iraq, more than 110,000 tons of tea. Egypt alone, 70,000 tons. What is the total quantity that exports, Mr. Mayor? Zero. people who imported African tea went broke. What we did was to take people from here and teach those buggers how to blend.